introduce this incredible, incredible performer and his wonderful band. I was here last night and got my socks blown off, so I had to put my silver boots back on and my silver pantaloons too. Woo! I don't usually show them straight off, but I'm just so excited. Woohoo! That's what you call by the light of the silver moon right there. Anyway, I'm from Kansas originally, but all my people are from Texas. And when everybody says, are you from Texas? I say, not yet, but I'm going to be one day, I'll tell you what. Now, I went right on CMT.com, and I know he's going to be telling you about this too, but you can go to CMT.com and vote for his song. And I checked it out before I come down here. He's number 6. And he's ahead of Miranda Lambert, who has the number 1 album in the country, but so what? Because he's number 6 ahead of her. So anyway, it is such an honor, I have to tell you. I have been a fan of this fella for so long, I can't tell you, I'm about ready to cry right now, you know, or do something else I don't want to tell you about. And for those of you who love real old school country, the way it's meant to be, but all of you that love that sound, and I was here last night, so let me tell you something. It's something else when you hear these fellas playing in your headphones on your and in your stereo, but then when you come out and see them live, and they sound exactly like you want them to sound, and they put on such a show, and they're so personable, and it's called entertainment, folks. That's what it's called. And we're lucky enough to have them here in New York City. It just don't happen enough. DaleWatson.com, check him out further, buy all the CDs. They used to be the Lone Stars, I think now they're the Ameripolitans. But put your hands together for Dale Watson and the Ameripolitans. You are so lucky!
My God. Lindy Lou, Minnie Pearl is alive and well on you. And that's a, and I take, I mean that as a compliment, honey. Wow, that's amazing. You are truly entertaining. A big hand for Lindy Lou, y'all. Well, this time ain't gonna heal me. You and I know that's true. Yeah, this time slowly gonna kill me. Oh, that's time without you. Every day I've died a thousand deaths since you ain't here. Father, time don't seem to mind. Each night I've cried me a million tears. I curse my healthy heart, keeping the blood pumping through my veins. I open my eyes each morning, and I regret to greet the day. Hey, this time ain't gonna heal me. You and I know that's true. Yeah, this time slowly gonna kill me. Oh, that's time without you. This time, slowly gonna kill me. Oh, that's time without you. Without you. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's a song off the new album, From the Cradle to the Grave. Tell you more of that as the night goes on. I got a request for Fox on the Run here. You know, we don't go by a set list. It sure is good to be back at the Rodeo Bar. Love coming here. So thanks for supporting us. Last night, they took it easy on us. I woke up pretty clear-headed this morning, despite the shot glasses on the floor here. Did all right. So we're ready to go. So we'll go ahead and do this Fox on the Run, but after that, y'all get up and get going with some requests. Here we go. Down by the river, her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, left me down like a fox on the run. Might be good if we can exit 109. We'll have to wait a little bit on that. That was one we kind of got to build up to, just because it's a song about a whorehouse, and we don't like talking about whorehouses till later. Just be a little reverent. So I can blame my, at least after the first beer, then we'll start talking about whorehouses. Which, speaking of that, I understand we got Lone Star beer here, so... We can get a couple of them. Oh, you already got your beers, boys? Oh, y'all got your beers. Scott brought y'all a beer. Scott didn't bring me no beer. A buddy all the way from Texas came up here with us, and Scott McHenry, and he brought y'all a beer, but not me a beer. That's all right. Well, that's all right. I'll catch up. That's okay. All right, well, let's see. Maybe we'll do something off the... Of the new album. Y'all holler out, get loud and proud, and holler out what you want to hear. We're gonna be, what's that? Runaway Train, all right? We'll go ahead and do that. Here's a song off the new album, From the Cradle to Grave, that we wrote this in a log cabin that belongs to a friend of mine, Johnny Knoxville, but he bought it from Johnny Cash. And so we wrote all these songs up there, From the Cradle to the Grave, and recorded them there. And here's one we wrote about Johnny. Born like everyone with a slate that's clean, that baby grew into a boy and started building steam. Boy learned how to blow it off in a dangerous kind of way. Look out, people, here it comes, that runaway train. Now here comes some crack, barreling down the track, out of control, a soul resting back. Sound of every man that broke in the chain of life. When life comes at you fast. He was on his own so early on, too young for such a task. But he took the bull by the horn. Sometimes that bull was mean. Well, the women, here he comes, that runaway train. He's back out of control, bearing down the track, out of control, the soul resting back. The sound of every man was broken. Daddy soon, life was right on track. Something rumbled in his soul, there was something that he lacked. But he did find that melody that fueled a childhood dream. Well, people, here it comes, that runaway train. Now, here's lonesome cry, bearing down the track, out of control, the soul resting back. Sound of every man's broken the chains of life. I hear that train coming. Train of love's coming. Yeah, I hear that train coming. On the new album. Oh, mighty player. Thank y'all. Okay, I heard somebody yell caught back over there. Somebody asked that. It was off of one of my first albums. I think maybe off of my very first album, which is on the high tone stuff. I have three albums on high tone records, and I would appreciate it if every one of you can either, if you do own the record, burn it for other people. Whatever you do, don't go out and buy it. I don't make a dime on them. Burn it, download it for free somewhere, share the heck out of it. All three of them, any of them.
Oh, hell, hyena!
Caught in a camera's eye. Caught without an alibi. A picture's worth a thousand words. Caught in a motel room, time sheets smell like Mr. Painful Bliss, what a web we weave when we practice to deceive. We played the game, but now we lose. Now it's just backstreet news. Oh my God, what are we gonna do? We're caught in a camera's eye, caught without an alibi. A picture is worth a thousand words they say. We're caught in a motel room, a tangled sheet smell like sweet perfume. No matter who's caught, we're caught. Rumors spread like wildfire in this town. It's too late to change our fate. We'll never live it down. We're caught in a camera's eye, caught without an alibi. A picture is worth a thousand words. Thank you much. Yeah. Bye-bye here is where I'd take a sip of beer, but... No. Yeah. Texas Boogie. I appreciate the offer. All right, I heard somebody ask for Texas Boogie. That's off another one of my albums. And 3821 off the Whiskey or God. All right, we'll get it. Let's go with that one first, off the Whiskey or God album. 3821, 34. Hey, smart as a whip, looks hot in glasses. So down to earth, so, so glad for sure. I'm telling you, boy. should be gone. Got a face like an angel, haunt beneath the halo, devilish grin, you can never say no. Not me, I know. 34. Thank y'all. Thank you for asking for that. That's off the whiskey or got of. Let's go ahead and do the title cut. That's just in, folks. That's right, the first leg of the wizard right there. Whiskey, oh God, it'll bring me relief. Believing or not, bending my elbows on my knees, I'm gonna drink until my conscience fades, before I fall asleep, I'm gonna say a prayer for a brighter day. Whiskey, oh God, bring salvation to me. Title cut of the album had out last year. Thank you very much. All righty.
Trucking Man!
Trucking Man, all right.
That's
an extra because Herb ain't doing it. All right. I am Herb's designated drinker tonight. So. Lindy Lou, a big hand for Lindy Lou one more time. I went by too soon to let go. That was fun. But cmt.com, that's probably the best way to help me out right now is if you go on there and vote for the video, because that's the only way that it got aired in the first place is people voting on it. It was number one a couple of weeks ago. I guess it's number six now, or last, yeah, 2 weeks ago. Now it's number six. And so keep voting on it. It just really pisses off the national entities out there. That paid, $300,000 for a video to get placed, so And we're just doing it all by friends and fans, you know. So, yeah, I appreciate you doing that. I mean, play, and you ain't got to sit and suffer through the programming they got on CMT. That's just a little too, I would never ask y'all to do that.
Thank you, Dale.
We're just trying to get the word out, let folks that that don't know that there is an alternative to this stuff they're calling country. And, thank you. And what else? Got a new video coming up. Well, let's go ahead and do the first video. The one that we're going to ask you to vote on. It's called Justice for All. For the ladies, James Denton is in it. He's a friend of mine, he got in there to help me out. And he's a, guys probably don't know it, but he's, I guess he's the sexiest plumber in the world on Desperate Housewives. So, but he's a great guy, really is a humble guy. And what? I'll get to it. Are you want me to shut up? You want to just play songs, not talk? Just go ahead and just play some. You can play the fucking record at the house. I'm trying to tell you some stories. Trying to tell you some stories there, honey. I can shut up. I can shut up better than anybody shuts up. I am the shutting upest guy in the world. Just ask me to shut up and I'll shut up. I ain't got a problem with shutting up. My mouth will be closed like that, and I won't say one word for as long as you don't want me to say one word. I can shut up. Nobody shuts up better than I do they? If they shut up better than I do, Gene, is I'm one shutting up son of a gun. You just ask me to shut up, I'll shut up. Just like I'll do that, honey. I just don't have no problem with shutting up. I can shut up. He sat there in his chair, her arms around him tight. You can't blame the lady she is blind. She said it's wrong to kill this man, even if he's killed your child. Revenge is mine, said the Lord, only he's one lucky guy. Strike a blow for justice, hear the gavel fall. Pray for the innocent, justice for all. An eye for an eye would leave the whole world blind. Forgiveness is the way, but I can't forgive his crime. And if I had the chance, in truth, I'd have to say, I'd gun that bastard down with a smile on my face. Strike a blow for justice, hear the gavel fall. Pray for the innocent, justice for all. Now don't do as I do, a wiser man would say. When on a journey of revenge, be sure to dig two graves. And when they throw us in them, I hope the lady finally sees and bears witness to the wrong and the right. Knows which one I'll be. Strike a blow for justice, hear the gavel fall. Pray for the innocent, justice for all. Strike a blow for justice, hear the gavel fall. Pray for the innocent, justice for all. Hey, thank you. I'll keep on playing. Here's one I'm going to send this out to my beautiful wife of 11, 12 days, something like that, Chelsea Watson. Mm-hmm. my second ex-wife and my girlfriend said, hit the road last night. She said, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I want to sit right here and drink my beer and the baby leave me alone. I got bills past due and a chipped front tooth. A broken down Ford, I won't run no more. She said, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Sit right here and drink that beer and the baby leave me alone. Leave me alone, I'll be all right. I'm in need of blues tonight. I don't need no sympathy, I need her like company. Don't take offense to me, my friends, if I come around, only bring it down. I said, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Sit right here and drink some beer, the baby leave me alone. All right, look out now. Two Chelsea, that was four Chelsea. She told me she likes that song. So. Hey Driver, all right. Hey Driver, what song? That's off the I Hate These Songs album, which is another high tone album. Y'all feel free to burn for each other. If you don't. All right, we'll do that. Let's go ahead and do that one first before we do Hey Driver. All right. There's an interesting little. Never mind. I won't talk, I'll sing it. No, no, it's okay. He ain't nowhere near the 20, but he says that he's seen plenty of hard times. Well, he's been on his bus for 5 days and in a hotel room for 5 nights. That's kind of rough, isn't it? Said his satellite dish is broken. Well, the new band are treating him mean. There's another week to go on his tour, and boy, he misses his karaoke machine. Well, that's country in mine. They think we am. Horse feed us that shit. Tell me, ain't you real tired of this? They sticking up high where the sun don't shine. Get pissed and get mad, 'cause that's country mine. Now she's out there too, and she's got her own secrets too. She can't sing a lick in a bucket. She can't carry a tune. But now she's pretty as a picture, and she's sure got a nice setup.
I don't know if you can say nice setup in New York.
She misses her producer / boyfriend who seduced her.
Produced her.
And reproduced her.
Produced her.
And reproduced her. Okay. A hit. That's country of mine. Who do they think we am? Horse feed us that shit. Ain't we real tired of it? They stick in the fire where the sun don't shine. Get pissed and get mad. That's country mine. I see, the thing is, I've learned. I wrote this song when I was an angry young man. Say no one, boys. I'm no longer angry, and I'm no longer that young. So I've come around to a different way of thinking, you know. The positive side is, Big Bear told Mobley. I got kids. I had to read the Jungle Book a lot. Anyway, look on the brighter side, and the brighter side is I've come to the realization that it's not them that isn't country anymore, because by today's definition, if you say country to anybody that's about this show tonight, what kind of music is it? And if you say country, they automatically think of Kenny Chesney, Tim McGraw, Faith Hill, all that stuff. It's true, though. That's what they think of. They don't, so by that definition, am I country? No, I'm not. So I am country my ass. That's what happened. I'm country my ass. Who do I think I am? Horse feed y'all this shit. Nashville's getting real tired of it. I'm sticking to high. Or Gene's sun don't shine. Get pissed and get mad. 'Cause I'm country my ass. I'm pissed and I'm mad. 'Cause I'm country my ass. That's a cool realization, though. I'm trying to champion a genre that, not one I made up, but one that I belong to, and I call it Ameripolitan. What it really is, all of us know what it really is old country, you know. But if we say old country, it makes it sound like a retro thing, and that it doesn't have enough promise to listen to it, or that you've already heard it. But a lot of folks never have heard Wayne Hancock, and that's right. You know, a lot of folks never heard Big Sandy and Fly Right Boys. Nobody. A lot of folks have never heard James Hand, you know, Hank 3. So, and certainly a lot of folks haven't heard us. So, by the same token, a lot of folks haven't heard the brand new Ray Price record, or the brand new Charlie Pride record. So We're all lumped together. The great legends of country music, like Charlie Pride and Merle Haggard, Willie Nelson, and who are doing new music, and us out here, like I said, the Wayne Hancocks and James Hinn, and Big Sandy Fly Right Boys, you know. So anyway, if a marathon is what we're trying to call it, and, so there you go. Yeah, gone too. We're going to get you something off Cradle to Grave album. Here's one that I wrote with Gail Davies, Chuck Mead from BR549, and Chris Gross. It's called You Always Get What You Always Got. Don't you know what you're doing is bound to fail? You're a puppy dog chasing the same old tail. Face is different, but the heart remains. Same old lover with a brand new name. Burning the candle at both ends, son. When you gonna learn that the fire is hot? If you always do what you always done, you'll always get what you always got. Do a Texas two-step here for even though you can't two-step unless you do this for all the Texans out there. Those are a few. How many Texans are here tonight? This is kind of like the Texas Oasis in the Big Apple, the Lone Star beer, and mighty, mighty fine Tex-Mex. Sing it.
Play a real country song.
I'll make you wait for it. Honky tonkers don't cry. We ain't allowed. We have to have a good time. Even when we fell down, and if a tear should fall, it's gonna land on a smile. Always having a ball. Honky tonkers don't cry. Hey, thank you. Thank you. I'm going to do a song. Well, you asked for a song, too. What was it? Where were you? No, you asked for Hey Driver. That's what it was. I'll remind you. Hey Driver is what you asked for. Wait, I understand, brother. Hey, are you guy from Philadelphia? That's right. Yeah. You got your own band. I got to. Well, no. You have your own band. I heard the CD. You gave it to me a long time ago. We played Ten Angel. And remember that. My memory is just slowly coming back. It'll be back. I drink to remember, and I'll prove that later. But actually, I want to do this song that's going to be the new video. We're gonna film it next month. Hollywood Hillbilly, and it's on the new record, of course. And that song is written about Johnny Knoxville, my buddy who has the log cabin. It used to be owned by Johnny Cash. We recorded this whole album, and Johnny Knoxville is not like what you see on the screen. He's a lot crazier than that. And he's going to direct and be in this next video, Hollywood Hillbilly. Since it is about him, it's only fitting. And I just hope I survived the whole video shoot. And let me tell you a little bit about the song. In the song, I talk about his crippled up dog that follows him around. I talk about the moonshine that he had in this mansion, this beautiful mansion. I talk about him listening to the legends like Willie and Waylon. And I also talk about his wife, Mel, and his beautiful daughter, Madison, but he calls his daughter Chicken Butt. And so, this is my tip of the hat and thank you to Johnny Knoxville for letting me record in that cabin and being a good friend. So here it is. This is going to be the new video. There's a Johnny, wherever you are. Tennis shoe to Shaky Town, that good old boy did good. He's got his name up in lights, and he's the talk of Hollywood. You can take the boy out of the country, but he's a country boy still. And he stares down at those city lights from his Hollywood hill. He's a Hollywood hillbilly, hysterio, blaring Willie, Johnny Cash, and Hank and Lefty down to Sunset and Vine. Southern pride, a ridge runner just a kicking back, sipping on moonshine. Tinsel town's got tinsel ladies with tinsel sights on his heart. But it belongs to Mel, and Chicken Butt's the apple of his eye. A crippled dog and some friends and family are always by his side. He's a Hollywood hillbilly, that stereo is playing Willie, Johnny Cash, and Hank and Lefty down to Sunset and Vine. He ain't one to try to hide it, he's a southern man with southern pride. Ridge Runner just kicking back, sipping on moonshine. And Ridge Runner just kicking back, sipping on moonshine. Thank you much. Okay, now I get them other requests that I've been hearing. Can't do Hey Driver just yet because it's too much like that one. Can't be satisfied. What was the other one? Bless Her Damn. We should slow it down. Let's do Bless Her Damn first, and then we'll get I Heard Pretty Girls and Can't Be Satisfied, and of course Hey Driver. What's my favorite cover? Oh man, it's too many of them. I'll be thinking on that. I'll do my favorite Mandatory Merle maybe. It's something like that. All right, here's a song that's. Again, on one of them high tune albums. I want y'all to be burning for everybody. This is called Bless Her Down. Send this out to all the pickers out there that are trying to do it like we can only do it. God bless some folks with music. And that's a holy yard. Then the devil seen us envious souls and damned the songs in our hearts. We go through life just like it was planned. Always wondering who we are. Blessed or damned. I read about a singer that took home all the award. I guess he's one of the chosen few, and that's his. There's a troubadour in a bear joint, singing to empty chairs and his empty can. It ain't too hard to figure out who's blessed or damned. Thank you very much. We got a whole bucket of beer, boys. We got a bucket of beer, boys. That's a bucket of beer, boys. Oh, I got the bucket.
Loosen up behind the wheel.
Oh, yeah. All right, we got to do a couple of trucking songs, all right? Okay, we asked her, hey, driver, was the first one we got to ask for. This song I wrote kind of self-explanatory if you drive a truck. Any truck drivers here? Any of them? Hey, driver. Trucking Queen, you want to hear that too? We'll get the Transvestite Trucker song, and we get the Whorehouse song. Try to keep a theme going there. Hey, driver down the road to your destination. Drop off that load, keep it bare with the wheel, come back and do it again. Whether Peterbilt or Western Star, Freightliner International, a big old Ford, a white or a a Mack or a Kenworth, keep pushing wind. Hey, driver, ain't no mile about 113. There were bears around. A four-wheeler got lucky, took his picture, and they give him the prize. I'm going to ground the fort. Well, I seen a yoko-yoko pull a gator off that side. Day in, day out, same old, same old. That's the life you lead if you leave life on the road. Day in, day out, same old, same old. That's the life you lead if you leave life on the road. Down. He's advertising, damn, he's a looking mean. Well, I appreciate that. That's a big 10-4, but I've been down his road before. I keep a log book on my dash, one under my seat. Hey, driver, hey, downtown, let's get you on the flip flop. You can pick your clothes, and I'll try to do the same. Hey, brother, I copy that. And right back at you, when you're this way, I'll try to catch you. We'll do a brew, I'll never let you pay. Hey, hey. Day in, day out, same old, same old. That's the life you lead if you leave life on the road. Day in, day out, same old, same old. That's the life you lead if you leave life on the road. That's the life you lead if you leave life on the road.